Turkey's President Recep Tayyip Erdoğan is expected to head to Russia and meet with President Vladimir Putin next week to discuss reviving the Black Sea grain deal. Russia pulled out of the deal last month, and since then, global wheat prices have remained under pressure as both Ukrainian and Russian sides launch attacks in the crucial waterway which transports much of the world's grain supply. Erdoğan's trip, expected to be on September 8, would come before he heads to India for the G20.